I do for you?
Well, Delilah, about 3 weeks ago, I met a girl over the phone, and I just fallen so bad head over heels that I guess I keep screwing up.
How can that be? If you're in love, what do you mean you keep messing up?
Oh, I just keep getting busy. There's things that continue to keep us going from apart because I own my own business, and I've been working almost 20-hour days unless she calls. Then it turns into 18-hour days.
So, wait, you're contradicting yourself. You're saying you're in love, but you're not acting like you're in love if you're putting in 18-hour days.
That's true.
The number one thing that somebody needs when they're in a loving relationship is what?
Proof.
Your time.
That's right.
You know, people can say whatever they want to say. They can say they're religious. They can say they have faith. They can say they love their kids. They can say they love their partners. They can say they love their country, blah, blah, blah. Because talk is cheap. The way that you measure whether or not they're sincere is by how they invest their time and their energy.
I see what you're saying.
So if you are in love, demonstrate it by investing your time and your energy into the object of your affection.
I see what you're saying.
So which is it? Are you in love or are you infatuated?
I am in love.
Then show it by your actions.
I will. Thank you, Delilah.
Down that road before.
welcome to the Delilah Show. Who is this?
This is Wida.
Wida, what can I do for you?
Well, I was calling with reference to my parents who recently celebrated 50 years of marriage together. And I just wanted a special song played for them because they have been not just 50 years of marriage together, but 50 years of building a life together for my sister and I. And they've taught us all there is to know about relationships and not just love for each other, but with people, period, and how important it is to build those relationships with people.
So they've set a good example and demonstrated by their actions what true love is.
Absolutely. And not just for each other, but for mankind.
Sounds like you have some amazing parents, Wida.
Oh, absolutely. They have not just been parents to us. Biologically together, they only have two children. Then my dad has a son, but who is our brother and always has been. And but there have been at least four other persons they have brought into our house and lived and raised them as their own. And they're just amazing people.
Well, give them my love and let me find a special song to honor them tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you, Wida.
Just can't stop loving you. dedications, your love songs.
Every night.
With Delilah on 106.7 Lite FM.
I'm going under in the summer, fear there's no one to save me.